Okay, I don't know if y'all can see it. Albert's seen some stuff in his backyard. And tonight, we're gonna like take a little look around, maybe. Do some investigation. Right now, there's a K2 meter hanging up there. And he just put it up there just to see what would happen. And we're gonna leave it there for a little while. And if it starts going off, I'll try to hurry up and put the camera back on and give you all a peek. Okay, till then, hang on. And okay, folks, as we're sitting here, and I just set up that K2 meter, and this song we've been listening to, we just started, but it is done by, can you read that? Spirits. And the name of the song is Don't Bring Me Down. What a bizarre coincidence, maybe. Is it coincidence or is it not? You decide. Okay, here we are up in that Albert's mom's backyard at night. And Albert's been seeing something.
I'm gonna walk out to the alley.
Mike at Spark.
Are you on? Mike at Stone. It'd be closer and work on the camera better if you could hear it.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Light.
Morning.
People coming along to this one. Okay. Oops, folks, sorry my recording stopped. We're just walking around to see what we can get. This is Albert's little wagon. He's so proud of it. It's got a flat tire. He's not happy about that. Huh?
That's what we'll be on the phone.
This isn't. I don't know why the focus is so bad on this. Okay. This light's been moving on its own. There's no wind blowing. Neither of us pushed it. And I just wanted you all to see this.
Yesterday we celebrated my sister's birthday. She's been gone since March. And I think we should just celebrate it if she was here with us. You know, there are times I feel like she's with us. And honestly believe there's been times she's been awful close.
Oh.
That meter.
It's going off.
Did you see it go off?
You're talking about her.
I'm talking about her. Look
it,
at this.
Get it, capture it.
I'm trying. This meter's going off, people.
We've had this meter sitting here on this chair. And for the longest time, trying to talk to
wow.
And we've that been asking her to sit down here and talk with us.
Are you guys are seeing this? I hope they can see this.
Oh, my God.
Yes. Yeah, I think my sister's here.
Oh, that's beautiful. Said, that's
we had, like I said, we had a birthday party for her yesterday. If you want to see some of the decorations. Oh, that thing's starting to go real crazy. Oh, it's going to red.
Misty, are you here with us?
Wow.
You, Misty.
Wow.
Can you light that all the way up for us, Misty? Is that you?
Hooper. Quit. Maybe wow. He notices her, too.
Yeah.
Wow. I hope you all are seeing this. This is live. And this has been, that meter has been setting there most of the afternoon and hasn't done anything.
Nothing.
Or this evening, all. And now it's doing something. And I do believe my sister might be with us. Someone's with us. I hope you are all seeing this.
Are you capturing it?
Yeah, I think. I hope I am.
Are you capturing your phone?
I don't.
Oh, okay.
The phone's not near it.
Okay.
Let's see, that's the thing. But I think they can see this. It's really
going it's crazy. Going all the way up. Oh, my God. Good job, Misty. Hey.
Wow. That wow. Light over there just came on. There's Misty. A sense, a life's light. That sense light, it sensed something. That light just came on. There, it went off. No.
Oh, you're coming back? It's like...
Well, that can't be me. I'm not that close to it.
No, it's not you. I mean, I could put my hand right there and it doesn't affect it.
Well, yeah.
Sorry, Misty. Okay, Misty, come back.
Wow.
Come back.
That's so crazy.
It's Misty. She's still here.
Wow. I don't know. I hope you guys are getting this.
And sorry, whoever's here, he's got the phone pointed away to capture this, so we're not reading the messages at the moment. Okay. Just letting you know, we're not trying to exclude anyone or ignoring anyone.
Wow.
This is live, and...
We didn't expect this
yeah.
at all. It's cold here, too. I'm cold. I'm starting to get goosebumps. Wow.
We've been sitting here for hours, and the K2 meter has not done anything. And then all of a sudden, Albert talks about his sister, and it just starts going crazy. And it's continuing to go crazy.
Wow, I hope you're all seeing this. And it's nice to know. I always thought she might be close by. Or something's close by. Kind of hope it's her.
I think so.
Wow. That is something else. I guess we could just... Watch it, huh? That's crazy.
We have our EVP meter.
Turn it on.
You want to try that?
Turn it on.
Well,
can you put the speaker on it? She probably has her hearing aids out. She probably don't have her hearing aids in. I would like to hear a message from her.
That's too loud.
Yeah, that's too loud. She don't have her hearing aids in, but
volume down, way back.
It might come in clearer that way.
Okay, whatever you want to set it on, you can control it. There. I'm sorry, folks. Anyone joining us? We're not reading the comments at the present time. I'm sorry. We're just. We're filming and we can't read them at the moment. We just can't see them at all. Not ignoring anyone.
We're just concentrating on this K2 meter,
yeah.
This meter here.
We believe it's Albert's sister.
I believe it might be my sister here with us.
Let me see.
we did this just to see what might happen. And yeah, everybody, I think my sister's spirit's here with us. She passed away on March the 5th. And we were sitting here just enjoying the evening and started to, boy, look at that dog blinking, going crazy over there. This dog over here has been blinking. It's kind of cute.
In case you're curious, that was the dog that was flashing on the other night.
Aw, that meter's going off crazy again.
Oh, that is so cool.
I'm standing several feet from that.
Yeah. Is this Misty or Burke?
This light over there keeps going Misty. Off.
Go crazy if you're Misty. Don't do anything if you're Burke. Okay.
Both of them, maybe?
You're both here. Okay.
Wow, yeah. That's so crazy.
That's cool. It's great to know that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm back pretty far from it. Wow. That's nice to know that our loved ones are close by after death.
They're still around.
I think this is some proof. Yeah, I believe it. I'm cold. It's really cold right here right now. But, yeah, I believe there's stuff going on here. You know, I hope you all believe. Kind of makes me feel a little bit better about everything. You know, this is the first night, and it's been over 100 days since he's passed. That's crazy. Wow. I have seen what I thought was orbs around here, but I wasn't real sure.
Just pick it up a little bit. Yep, it's still going on.
I'm froze. My fingers are cold.
No, Missy, are you sitting in that chair? Or Burke? Is that you, Burke? Is that you, Misty?
Hooper's acting real strange, too.
Yeah.
Quit, Hoop. Wow. That's so crazy. Hearing that water makes me wanting to have to go to the bathroom. Yeah. That meter quit working. She must have left. No. Well, hell.
Well, she gave up on us.
I don't know. We had to come back to the table. We were going to go dead. We went dead there for a minute anyway.
Yeah, we're back to 12% on the phone. And our camera battery's dead. See that meter? It's been mostly quiet till we talked about Albert's recently departed sister. We just wanted to find out if she was still around. And now we really, really do believe she is around. It stopped again. But that is so cool. Yeah, she probably is. She's been at it. You would not believe how long this K2 has gone off. And it was hitting high marks. It was up in the red. So, yeah. We believe his sister was here with us tonight.
That was crazy.
Yeah. But, yeah, it was a beautiful thing, too.
real beautiful.
It's going again.
Oh, there he's coming back. Yay.
Come here, Hoop. Come here. Come here.
And our dog's kind of going a little bit crazy there.
Come here. My fingers are numb.
Albert's cold. This cold's not for the little wimpy guys.
Oh, there goes the meat. There it goes. There it goes. That's crazy. Yeah, this meter keeps going off. And we believe it to be my sister. It's crazy. Yeah, we believe that to be my sister here with us. Hooper. Hooper's going crazy.
Hooper.
Sure. What are you looking at? What? He's looking at the corner.
Hooper.
Sure. He's seeing something in the corner. Hooper.
He'll wake up.
Hooper. My dog's going crazy. Hooper, stop it. You sound like a little piggy.
Hooper.
Hooper, shut up.
Hooper.
Wow. Watch that K2 meter go off and my dog's going crazy. There's something going on here, people. Wow. What's that? It's not Memorex, it's live. These people probably get sick of our bad jokes.
Hooper.
Stop it. You're going to wake up Grandma. That's so crazy. We asked her to join us tonight, and she did, I believe. Something did.
Last night was her birthday.
Yeah. We kind of celebrated a little bit. Put up decorations. We had cake and ice cream. The cake was from Bonnie Bell's. They really have good cakes. They use almond flavoring in their icing instead of vanilla, and it makes a big difference in the way the cake tastes. And less sugar. Wow. Yeah, it's been a pretty happy feeling that could be my sister. We've asked her here to join us, and she has, I do believe. And it's just great to know that, you know, our loved ones are still around us and they're aware, you know, of what we're doing. Yeah. My mom, I don't know how she would take to some of this. She would think I'm crazy, probably. Most of the people think I'm crazy. I talk to myself a lot. Well, I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to others. But it's just crazy. They think I'm crazy.
So far, we've been watching this meter here in this chair. We're over at Albert's mom's house, where his sister lived until she passed away here 3 months ago. Oh, boy. And we've asked her to join us, and we believe she has. I don't know what time it is. Oh, it's 12 after 12. There I see.
No wonder our meter's going crazy.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you getting tired? Did you hear that?
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Can you see it on me? I'm not getting it. I'm sorry. Oh, it's in red. Hold on. Wow.
Wow. He's going all the way.
Does anybody have any the spirits that is with us? Have anything you would like to share with us? Have anything you want to tell us? You want to tell anybody else that's here with us? Anything? How about giving us some lottery numbers? I've been here ever since my sister passed away trying to take care of my mom. And this meter has been out for a while and it just started going on while we were out here talking about my sister. Yesterday was her birthday. Kind of eases me to know she's around, probably protecting me. She always was protected. What about mom? Definitely something like
that. Bringing you trouble.
Oh. Bringing me what? Bringing me trouble. I like
it. My God, I don't know if you're going to make
trouble.
I hope not. I hope that isn't what I heard.
Yeah, for those of you, if you weren't here earlier, we had a lot of flooding going on. Tornado touched down not far from here. Did a lot of damage. A lot of trees down, a lot of flooding. I think there's going to be a lot more communication between the spirits and the living. It seems to have gotten stronger and stronger recently, I thought. I can feel it. I'm sure most of you feel it, too. Yeah, they know everything. Everything that's going to happen, and has happened. They know all. I think once they cross over, they see everything. The weatherman is calling for a lot of bad weather, tropical, it said. Oh. I know it's hard and you're probably tired.
out.
I don't think that was you. I'll be right back. Okay.
I'll be back.
Can you tell us who you are?
Hi. I'm a robot.
Good call. Sorry, I'm gonna turn that. I would like to be able to turn that down a bit. Cooper's going crazy. Behave yourself, Cooper. Not real sure what's bothering him. Probably the spirits. I don't know. He may see them. Because he is doing crazy. What do you want? Hold on. I ended this for a minute.
Chris Middleton.
It's been nice having you here with us. We may do it again sometime. It's been pretty good. Pretty interesting. We're going to end this.